Hello everyone and welcome. So this is just a very short video about this mudguard from Pyramid. So we have a Gucci V85TT. The mudguard is the perfect solution if you don't want to have a big Aprilia Cup & Ord type of mudguard and basically just you just want something that blends in. So aesthetically it looks great, but we have some certain small issues. So if we would look at this gap right here, so this gap is a bit wiring in the gap space, let's say like this. So we have a bigger gap in here than we actually have in this side. So it's actually looks like a plastic is a bit twisted. So this thing almost touches the wheel and it's touching all of those, I don't know how they are called, nipples, I guess, whatever. So same situation is on the back side. So we have very small gap in here, but very big gap on that side. So I don't know if it's a issue with Pyramid. I'm guessing it's not. It's likely the issue of brake supports being twisted. I mean that they're mounted at a bit different angle. This is my guess. So it's likely the fault of Gucci rather than Pyramid, because we're hearing, okay, let's see, I'm hearing a lot of not exactly complaints, but mentions that the plastic seems twisted. So I'm still yet to investigate if it's either the plastic which is twisted or the brake supports. I'm guessing this is brake supports and it's not not exactly a big of an issue. But if you're riding somewhere which is not perfect pavement or perfect road and you have some debris on the road, it's likely that you will caught something in here, or worst case scenario on that side, which is where the gap is very small. So I've tried different mounting points, I've tried mounting it a bit differently, but it is how it is. So the quality of Pyramid mudguard is awesome, top notch, but this twisted plastic issue or maybe twisted brake supports, brake calipers, is a bit different. So I'm yet to investigate, so I'm not exactly putting a blame on Pyramid, so don't get me wrong. Pyramid is a very, very good addition to your Gucci and it looks perfect. So bike is, by the way, is very dirty right now, so it's also in a it's basically after the whole day use, so it's dirty and so on, but you can see that the Pyramid blends in perfectly. I still don't have the rear hugger, which I'm expect to order when it's available, but it looks great. So if this issue can be solved, that will be even much, 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 much better. But it is good as it is.